Welcome, tech enthusiasts. Are you ready to revolutionize your coding journey? Today, we're unveiling the top 5 AI-powered coding tools that will supercharge your development experience. Whether you're a seasoned developer or just starting out, these tools are here to make your coding life a whole lot easier. So, let's dive right in. First up, we have Codium. Imagine having an AI-powered code assistant by your side, supporting over 20 languages, seamlessly integrated into your favorite IDE. Codium also understands natural language, making coding feel like a breeze. It's trusted by top companies, and guess what? It's absolutely free to access. Say goodbye to coding struggles with Codium. Next on our list is Replet Ghostwriter. This AI marvel supports a whopping 50-plus programming languages, and it's here to enhance your browser-based IDE, compiler, and interpreter experience. With Replet Ghostwriter, you'll write code like a pro, even if you're just getting started. GitHub CoPilot is our third contender. Are you ready to unlock your coding potential? CoPilot is your AI pair programmer, always ready to assist you in writing smarter and faster code. It's like having a coding buddy who never takes a coffee break. Say hello to efficiency and productivity. Programming Helper is our next stop. It's an AI-powered Swiss Army knife for developers, web designers, and IT professionals. This tool does it all: code generation, translation, improvement, and provides essential commands. Plus, it features an AI chat assistant that streamlines tasks and enhances code quality. Say goodbye to coding headaches with Programming Helper. Last but certainly not least, we have Tabnine. If you're looking to accelerate your coding in your preferred IDE, Tabnine is the answer. This powerful AI code assistant is designed for developers and teams. It'll have you experiencing swift development like never before. There you have it, folks. These are the top 5 AI tools that will take your coding skills to the next level. Share this video with your programmer friends, and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more AI-related content. Thanks for joining.